To build complicated things, both engineers and nature use modules, meaning separate subcomponents. But how does modularity evolve in the first place? We investigated why modularity evolves in networks, such as genetic regulatory networks and the neural networks that make up your brain. The leading theory holds that modularity evolves because it is useful, but in this paper we tested a different hypothesis, that modularity evolves because connections between neurons are expensive and modular solutions use fewer, shorter network connections. In computer simulations, we evolve neural networks to solve a problem that can be decomposed into two separate problems. In one experiment, selection was for performance alone, but in the other, we added a cost for network connections. Without a cost, networks evolve to be entangled and non-modular. But with a cost for connections, networks evolve to have modules that solve each subproblem. If we take both types of networks and place them in a new environment, the modular networks adapt much faster because evolution can quickly assemble the modules. Here you can see evolution in action. On the left, there is only selection for network performance, and modularity fails to increase over time. On the right, with the connection cost, modularity steadily rises across generations. What is fascinating is that adding a connection cost actually increases network performance because modular solutions are better suited to this modular problem. In nature, connections are costly to build and maintain. Our work demonstrates that the presence of these costs can drive the evolution of both modularity and increased evolvability. Overall, our results help explain the evolutionary origins of modularity, which is one of nature's predominant organizing principles. The ability to evolve more complex, structurally organized neural networks will also aid scientists who harness evolution to solve challenging engineering problems, such as evolving artificially intelligent robots.